Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Webb will solve mysteries in our solar system, look beyond to distant worlds around other stars, and probe the mysterious structures and origins of our universe. NASA's James Webb Space Telescope has spotted a distant supernova that appears 3 times in the same photo. The new observations could help solve one of the universe's biggest inconsistencies. The Type 1a supernova, named SN H0pe, was first discovered lurking in photographs captured by NASA's James Webb Space Telescope in March. In these images, the exploding star can be seen as an arc of orange light with 3 bright points that surround part of the galaxy cluster PLCKG 165.7+67.0. Which is around 4.5 billion light-years from Earth. Type 1a supernovas involve a white dwarf star stealing matter from a binary partner star, before reaching critical mass and exploding. These bright explosions all have near-equal initial luminosity and dim over time at the same rate. By comparing these standard candles at various distances from Earth, scientists can work out exactly how fast they are moving away from us and can then deduce the expansion rate of the universe. NASA's James Webb Space Telescope provides new capabilities to scrutinize and refine some of the strongest observational evidence for Hubble tension. It is currently unclear whether SN H0pe can be used to calculate an even more reliable value for the Hubble constant. A rare, warped supernova that appears 3 times in a single image could help researchers finally solve a long-standing inconsistency about the universe that has threatened to unravel our understanding of it.